dear students, I am Anna Kumari from Orient School. Today, I would like to give a brief introduction about English alphabet and how to write word, phrase and sentences by using the letters in the alphabet. First of all, let us see what is an alphabet. Alphabet is a series of letters arranged in a specific order that are used for reading and writing a language. There are 26 letters in English language. All these 26 letters are divided into vowels and consonants. What are the vowels? Let us see. A, E, I, O, U. These five letters are called as vowels. What are the vowels? A, E, I, O, U. See, next. Consonants. The remaining letters B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. All these are the consonants. So totally there are 5 vowels and 21 consonants. Yes, B, C, D and etc. Let us see once the pronunciation of this letter. Generally we pronounce this letter as J, but the pronunciation is C. We have to pronounce it as C. C. This is G and this is Z. For example, we say Zigaloo, ZT, Zebra, Zoo. So this is Z. Let us see how to write words by using letters in the alphabet. What is this? Garden. This one? Elephant. Butterfly. Tail. See, what is a word? Word is a group of letters which gives a particular meaning. So this is a word, garden, elephant, butterfly, tail. Next, let us see phrase. What is a phrase? Phrase is also a group of words, but it does not give complete meaning. On the table. What is on the table? Going to school. Who is going to school? It is not mentioned, means the subject in these two sentences is missing. On the table, what is on the table? Going to school. Who is going to school? Means without the subject, the sentence is incomplete. So here, a group of words which does not give a complete meaning is called as a phrase. With the same examples, let us see what is a sentence. Sentence is also a group of words which gives complete meaning. Let us see the same examples once again. On the table. What is on the table? The book is on the table. The pen is on the table. The flower vase is on the table. You can write any subject in the place of book. At the same time, going to school. Here it is not giving the complete meaning, but here she is going to school. He is going to school. They are going to school. By using different subjects, we can make this one as a meaningful sentences. Did you understand the relation between phrase and sentence? Phrase is a group of words which does not give a complete meaning. And sentence is